Now we do blunt test through the bar. Okay. These are with contaminants.